It better if you cool down. It better if you calm down. Hey yo, I see so many we lose and choose and get confused. It better if you calm down, cool down. Control your emotions. Can you calm down? Can you cool down? Don't be a botheration. Can you calm down? Can you calm down? Can you cool down? Don't be a botheration. When anger turns to rage, it can put you in a cage, very far from home. So it's best to behave in a contrast way, to maintain control of the anger that you feel like you're in. It's coming from within you. A fight that you just can't win. With a physical type of attitude, it better if you calm down, cool down. Control your emotions. Just calm down, cool down. Don't be a botheration. Calm down, cool down. Control your emotions. Just calm down, cool down. Moderation. What makes no sense can hurt yourself. Space you take heed. He that hurt someone still a hurt himself. But it's not easy to see. So any trouble that you put yourself in may not be the end of your road. Before you bust a blood vessel be great dream. There is one simple thing you should know. It better if you calm. Control your emotions. Just calm down, cool down. Don't be a botheration. Calm down, cool down. Control your emotions. Just calm down, cool down. Don't be a botheration. I know there are people who love to hate. They laugh when we lose our way. But we cannot change them, let me tell you straight. They have to change themselves. I said it's better if you focus on the person that's within you. You change your vibe around. I said it's better if you focus on the person that's within you. Than to get angry and run around. It better if you calm down,